Gage's first review.
This shit is shitty. open it.
What the fuck?
This like, shit came broken.
First of all, they don't have any support for a mirror
at all.
On the box, it doesn't say fragile anywhere. It just says my address. You do not show that.
You don't show
Why
that.
Is your address a marker?
That's another thing.
That's weird.
Wait.
No, is that written in marker when I was
on it? It's not up here?
It's up here, but then
it has why is it all written on marker?
Because they can't read.
Who's this by? Does that say Brittany?
It's by Impressions Vanity.
Well, you guys suck.
Impressions. So I've opened it. I was like, oh my god, I'm so excited. Look at this little pamphlet. I'm so lit. I'm so excited. Like, oh, it looks so nice. It's so what the fuck?
Wow, they spent money on this, though.
I didn't even open
it. It's a $108 mirror, and it's broken when it came.
Still in the original. That was with a discount, too.
Oh, my god.
Maybe that's what the $100 part.
In the original packaging, and I was just like, why in the fuck? And then I looked more, and the fucking
the plastic
shit,
part
the plastic
is broke.
It looks like it was cut open with the scissors.
Yeah, I don't know why you would cut that too, because it's not like you're trying to get into the box.
Right. This thing's lemony.
I don't understand how you just. It looks like they sent somebody got a mirror and it broke and they sent it back and they sent me that mirror.
You see that? That's some shitty paperman's work. You tell me you couldn't cut that with your cutter properly?
Bro, you're stupid.
I got better scissors than this.
And I sent an email the day of.
They still haven't sent up?